Know what? I am taking a selfie to celebrate this.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, Fresh Meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.
Rav, I might know where to find a 240Z body.
Excellent. Bring it to the garage if you find it. With the right parts, you might be able to fix it up.
Also, the League 73 boys will leave you alone from now on.
You're the man, Mac.
Have a look around. There might be a useful part around here. that from a Nissan 240Z? Ha, score!
Maybe it's closer here. Okay, where the fuck is this?
Actually not.
On the other hand, I'm kinda not sure if I want to, because it tends to be rather tedious. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to find? Like, where? Wait, I think I have it. Maybe? Yeah, it's in this area. Okay. Now where is it? Where is it? Let's take a single. Like a single thing. Are you goddamn serious? I hate looking for things like that. Because I'm just bad at finding them. God damn it. No, I have no idea where this can be. Absolutely fucking none. No, really, I have no fucking clue. what even is it? Like, there's a river? Wait, you mean like up there? Because that's the only river I see. And then this would be like the main road. And no, it doesn't fucking work. It just doesn't fucking work. Oh, for fuck's sake. Actually, wait, this is the freaking thing. I'm like, fuck's sake. Because I don't see any other rivers, to be honest. So it must be somewhere there. But where exactly? It's hard to tell. No, it must be this road. Okay, so this road, so like somewhere.